He has no claws left?
No, there's the other claw in the purple plant, or the pink plant.
He lost both his claws?
Yeah, there's one of them over there by the other blue one, by the other plant.
This is crazy. This is crazy.
Oh, I feel so bad.
Gail's like, I can't watch this. Look, see, he's pouncing back. He's getting ready.
He's retreating to go away, and he's kind of letting him die.
I think he just... Is the crab still alive? Look at the port. Look at the domino. The fish checking him out.
Crab is still alive.
He goes out the back. Here he comes. Checking out the scene.
Here he goes.
He's just beating some crab butt.
Yeah. He's got the claws. At least.
Back it up.
Going into bury a claw.
How many more times is he gonna go in and come out?
And look at his eating claw.
Is he?
Yeah. See, it's in his mouth.
Yep. He sure is. Well, crab claws are good. I miss eating those. Yeah, he does have the claw.
He buried it.
No, he still got it. Look, he's holding it.
He buried the claw.
He is burying it.
He's saving food.
He's hoarding it. He's probably buried 5 hermit crabs today.
He doesn't eat them all. He notices this.
Here he comes. Back out to finish the job.
First hermit crab, or the first emerald crab we got sucked.
It wasn't just, you just got it.
Yeah, it's like.
I think its shell was softer than this one.